So a man ends up winning $25,000 for life due to an improper ticket? His name is Michael. So Michael went and got a ticket, but due to the merchant improperly printing the ticket, he ended up getting $25,000 for life. He didn't want that, so he ended up just taking a gross sum of $390,000 just so he can go and travel. I see people keep constantly getting accidentally blessed, so let me go make a trip to my gas station.